With an IMDb Pro premium subscription, you can add or update your IMDb page primary image and set your featured images visible to industry professionals and fans. To get started, log into IMDb Pro on desktop or the IMDb Pro app and navigate to your page. To edit your primary image, click on the Images tab, then click Add New Primary Image to upload a new photo, or click Edit Primary Image to update your current selection. You can crop the image using the zoom feature or rotate the image to get the perfect angle. Once you've finished with your edits, click Save. To add a new image to your image gallery, click on the Images tab. Select the Add Image square at the beginning of your gallery, then click Add Image. Browse and select the file from your device. You can then set as your primary image, add a caption, photographer, or copyright, or add tags for other names or titles. Select Submit to publish the image. To select your featured images on your IMDb page, click the pencil icon next to your primary photo, and select the Use Your Choices option, and drag and drop images from your library to the Featured Images boxes. Images you've uploaded will be displayed across IMDb, IMDb Pro, and Prime Video. Get started today at imdbpro.com.